Springtime means allergens are lurking in places most people would never dream of, and revealing secret allergen hideouts and how to deal with them is the healthy housekeeper, Laura Dellutri. Laura, welcome back.
It's good to be here.
What are some of the secret hiding places? What's the number one spot?
Number one is the shoes. Ooh. 85% of dirt comes in on the bottom of your shoes, dragging in all those allergens. So you want to either take your shoes off or get the 6-foot dirt grabber mats, like the runner mats, to knock that dirt off. And for that dirt that's already in there, I recommend the Shark Sonic Duo because it cleans up to 4 times better than vacuuming alone. The Duo scrubbers scrub 1,000 times per minute. It works great on hard floors, cleans them better than that traditional mop and bucket in half the time.
And it's also very stylish too.
It certainly is.
Okay, what else?
Okay, when you go outside, you come in allergens in your hair, on your clothing. Take a shower, wash your hair, and flush out your nasal passages. And I recommend the Ocean Saline Nasal Spray because it's number one pharmacist recommended. It's non-medicated. It's natural. They even have a version for the children and the infants that's also natural.
What about sore throats this time of year?
You're going to get that post-nasal drip with the allergies. I recommend stock that medicine cabinet with the chloraseptic lozenges. They have that soothing liquid center.
And I love these.
It's cooling those nasal passages. And they have the multi-symptom formula that can suppress that cough for up to 4 hours.
Okay, what about allergens in the air?
Even on your kids' stuffed toys, a lot of people don't realize this is a dust mite hotel. So you want to take it, put it in a freezer bag, stick it in the freezer overnight, and then in the morning vacuum it up with a HEPA vac. That's going to get rid of all the dead dust mite carcasses that are triggering those allergens.
Okay.
And also the air we breathe, that we don't realize that 75% of the homes actually have a fuel burning appliance or device that can give off that carbon monoxide poisonous gas.
Sure.
And only half the homes actually have a CO alarm. So it's very important that you get a worry-free alarm. And I recommend the Kid Worry-Free alarms, the CO, the smoke alarm, because they have the sealed and lithium battery. They last 10 years. Most alarms on the market are only 5.
And you don't get that annoying beep, beep, beep.
Oh, it drives you crazy. Chirp, chirp, chirp every 5 years.
Try to find out where it's coming from in the house and you don't know.
Yes. And the last thing that I recommend is getting all the high-touch surfaces, like this remote control. It is full of germs and bacteria.
Oh, I don't want to think about
that. Take the antibacterial wipes. Get the computer keyboards, all those things. And I like CVS Pharmacy's new Total Home Line. They have great value, and all these products, you're already shopping at CVS, getting your essentials. You might as well pick up the antibacterial wipes, the eraser for the smudges, and all the other goodies that they have. Again, that's at CVS Pharmacy.
I love the way it smells, too. Great scent. All right, Laura, some great advice in checking out those allergens hiding out in our home. For more information, all you need to do is head to our website.